Net form, net blotch is an important foliar fungal disease in barley, impacting yields and decreasing profitability for growers all over Australia, which is why a new GRDC investment aims to deliver cost-effective, integrated disease management strategies across the northern and southern regions.
This is a really exciting investment into net form of net blotch in barley, which is a very important disease. It covers four states and multiple collaborators. It's led by the Queensland DAF effectively, but also includes New South Wales, DPI, AgVic and SARDI, as well as ourselves, Field Applied Research Australia.
Nick Poole from Field Applied Research Australia says net form net blotch is the primary disease that affects the national acreage of barley crops in Australia. It can be identified by net-like dark brown necrotic lesions. Severe infection kills leaves prematurely and causes reduced yields. It is a stubble-borne disease that can survive between seasons on crop stubble or residue.
Well, this problem has been generating over a number of seasons as perhaps some very popular varieties which are susceptible to net blotch have increased in their importance across many of those different zones and across many of those states. As that problem has increased, it's highlighted a need to actually know more about the disease in terms of its epidemiology, in particular its longevity on stubble, because we're talking about a stubble-borne disease, we're talking about a primarily wet weather disease.
This trial looks at integrated disease management strategies, which include resistant varieties, crop rotation, seed treatment, and regular crop monitoring, as well as timely fungicide application.
So one of the primary lines of defense against this disease is actually the variety itself, the genetics of the variety that gives you some effective resistance. If you had a badly infected barley, it could well be that you need to look at some strategic cultivation here in the high rainfall zone, or even strategic burn-in of that stubble in order to reduce your disease inoculum for the following barley crop. If you can avoid barley on barley to start with, that will help.
While fungicide resistance is evident in the northern and southern regions, there is concern that net form net blotch will overcome the efficacy of fungicides. Using a combination of integrated management strategies allows fungicides to be the last line of defence to combat this disease.
Our fungicides are under pressure with this pathogen, but they're still working. And if we respect them and use those other lines of defence before we get to the fungicides, we might be able to use them for longer. But it's important for us all, growers and advisors, researchers, to recognise that if we pull as many of those other integrated disease management levers to reduce the disease pressure, it actually takes some of the pressure away from our fungicides. One of the reasons we're particularly interested in net form here in southern Victoria is that we've seen yield losses actually up to 50%. They're commonly quoted at 20 to 30%. But one of the aspects that we've noted with this disease is that particularly with earlier sown barleys, we can lose even more yield. So last year in South Australia, we were regularly looking at a 50% yield loss through this disease. And that's really focused our mind on trying to make sure that we can generate and develop what we refer to as integrated disease management strategies. We know it's stubble-borne. We know that it's, in the case of net form, really requires sort of that wetter weather during the season to really get the disease going. We know those aspects, but we're wanting to find out more about its longevity in the stubble and the things that we can do and combine, such as stubble management or variety selection or the last line of defense fungicides, to actually say, if you combine these measures, we believe you can keep on top of this disease in terms of producing outcomes that are both profitable and also sustainable, particularly if we're using our fungicides. Primarily, what we're wanting to do is by the end of this project be able to furnish growers and advisors with better information around how we can integrate these different measures to control this pathogen. So the long-term benefit should be that if we're faced with net blotch problems in the future, for whatever reason, that we'll have better knowledge of how we can put together the different integrated disease management levers.